Okay, here we are at the Piedra River trailhead. 637, 29 degrees. But it's going to warm up quickly and be a beautiful hike. Piedra River trailhead. Beautiful, crisp, cool, almost summer morning. Go for a hike. You can see how cool it is this morning. Signing the trail register. Frost on top of this thing. Little Garden of Eden through here. Little beaver action here. Hard to believe they can fight this current, but I guess they can. Going down into another little meadow. So, river otters were introduced to this area back in 1968, I believe is what the sign said. So you can see, this is where these river otters are getting in and out of the river. I've seen a couple of these now this morning. It would be really cool to be able to see one of those otters. I brought my gold pan. You can see this black sand. You know there's some tiny deposits of gold. Not enough to fool with. There's a little piece right there. It would just be fun though to have. What a beautiful little meadow. Very peaceful place. Okay, Ma, I think we'll build the cabin right here. Seriously, isn't this gorgeous? Hey, buddy, how are you? Let me come back and get my camera. Good morning.
Good morning.
Where are you going fishing? I need to figure out, I think this is Williams Creek. So the wildflowers are just now starting to come out up here. Just for perspective, I'm about 30 miles north of Pagosa Springs. See this field here? Very pretty. Hey, Ma, I changed my mind. I think we're going to build the cabin here. Like a nice spot for a picnic. It's a beautiful bird. I hold the camera still. Looking back towards the trailhead, we're almost there. There's the Colorado. In Colorado, one last look at the trailhead. Another fantastic hike in the books. Highly recommend this one if you're ever up Pagosa Springs. Okay, back at the trailhead. Some stats from the hike. 6.4 miles, 800 calories burned, 13,000 steps. Let's go eat. There he goes. Good looking hawk. So here it is, the view from above. You can almost see the entirety of the trail that I just hiked. I'm on a cliff right here about 500, 800 feet high. Drop straight down. There's the trail. As you can see it twisting, winding, and disappearing. Bonus footage, I bring you this waterfall. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If so, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.